I always wanted it to be this magical thing. I guess you think about it when you're little and you're like, it's like you're a princess, you imagine it as a fairy tale day.
I really didn't even think about it until I met Jill. I always expected to get married, but never really gave it a second thought until I met Jill.
My Prince Charming, I call him.
Jill said to me one night, I am never gonna find the man of my dreams. I'm gonna be alone the rest of my life. How is this ever gonna work out? Who am I ever gonna find?
During the middle of that ride home, he said something else. He goes, I hope someday I find a girl that likes country music and is not afraid to wear holy jeans. The elevator doors open, and this woman comes out in a sweatshirt and holy jeans. And as I turn the ignition, a station, and I don't really like country, a station pops on, and immediately country music is playing. And this had been after, you know, of course, he had driven her to her car and done all the things. So I checked that one off the list.
Take you, Jill, to be my wife.
I, Noah, take you, Jill, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
Until we're separated by death.
Until we're separated by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
Mindy, stop!